We're going to take one more question from this side of the room, then come back over here. Right down, well, yeah, you, sir, in the front, yes.
He's staring at you, Ted.
Thank you, sir. My voice doesn't carry very far. It's pretty baritone. First off, echoing the statement of this gentleman here, very humble to be standing before you all right now. Thank you for all your contributions to this franchise we all love so much. One question on my mind, and I'm normally not one for gossip, but this was too funny to pass up. Mr. White, on the Crystal Lake Memories documentary, when the subject of Corey Feldman comes up, you talk about what a mean little devil he was, and I don't remember your exact verbiage, but on the extended bonus footage on the DVD, you said something to the effect of, if I saw him today, I'd tell him the same thing. Just wondering if that encounter has taken place, and if so, how did that turn out?
Well, number one, I did a show with Corey last year, and he's one boy now. He's still the same. that's not true. But anyway, when we were on the set, he's only 10 or 11 years old, I don't remember. He was a very mischievous kid, you know, had nothing to do but irritate people. And especially if I had the hockey mask on, he'd get behind and tease me, put something on my neck, which I thought was flies, and I'd swap around. So I finally found out it was him. When he'd get close to me, I'd get him and pinch him, and he'd run to his mother crying. I told you to stay away from him. Now, there's one thing, I don't know how many of you have been to my desk. I have a picture in there with Corey and I reached out and got him by the neck, and I had him this way. And that was not supposed to be. It was not supposed to be. But I had the opportunity to get him, and I took it. And he threw up all over me. He'll lie, but he did throw up. And we had to stop. He had to get cleaned up again. And his mother called me everything but a white man. But anyway, he's a nice kid.